Nothing about you was worth his time. Did you really think you could defeat me? You should just give up. You hold him back from his true potential. You will never succeed. You are not strong enough to defeat me. Oh, just give up now. See my true power.
You cannot hide from me for long.
You will regret every choice that brought you here, child. You hold him back from his true potential. You are not strong enough. You will die, Nightwing. You will never succeed. You think you can harm me? You are not strong enough to defeat me. I will.
I missed something funny?
You. Dick Grayson. In your single-minded pursuit to capture me, you forgot to watch your back.
Oh no. The fault is with you, Talia al Ghul. Your abomination led us here. And now you and it will die.
You will never bring death to an Al Ghul. End this. You will not. You will never interrupt my plans again. You shall. You can't. You will never defeat me. Your effort. Nightwing. You will fall, like so many before you. What have you to say, Nightwing? Accept this pain. You cannot defeat me. You have troubled me long enough. Your efforts are pathetic. Seems my beloved did train you well.
It is over! Now to our spoils!
I see they wasted zero time replacing Kane.
Take heart! Your death has purpose. You die, so the court lives forever!
There's no way in hell. You get this Lazarus pit!
Go! Deal with the vermin!
You grew without me. Become your own heroes. The knights that Gotham really needed. Together, you're stronger than the Batman ever could be. I'm so proud of all of you. And I'm sorry.
What are you doing?
You might want to run. Want more? Politicians who pander to your reckless demands. Police who hurt the people they're supposed to protect. You're not gonna get this Lazarus pit. I won't let you.
The blast destroyed every ounce of the Lazarus pit. Now the Court of Owls has also gone to ground, for the most part. I'm sure they still whisper in a lot of ears we don't know about yet. Talia booked it, of course. There's nothing in Gotham for her now. She made sure to leave a parting gift, though. League Assassins. I guess to make sure we don't get too comfortable. Or just to keep an eye on us. What's left of the Batwing was recovered. Bruce is really gone. But while Gotham City's still dangling above an abyss, I've got a grip on it now. This city is no longer the court's plaything. Jacob Kane was just the beginning. The Court of Owls is still among us. They still think Gotham City is theirs to rule. But now we're the ones watching. They can no longer lurk in the shadows. They will face the night.
The people of Gotham City deserve some good. It's overdue.
I promise, I will fight for you until my final breath.
I added new intel to the board.
If you're watching this... I'm Batman. Really, Dick?
Alfred had dinner ready an hour ago. How many versions of this are you gonna make?
Let me check.
In the event of my death at the hands of Crazy Quilt? Seriously? What about the event of my death? Of starvation?
Hear that? You're neglecting this poor kid.
You promised we'd have dinner together as a family.
You guys start, I'll be right up.
My hand slipped. But now you're up, so let's go.
This is important.
Would you just go? Or is I forgot to eat and starve to death on your list of videos?
I mean, if you want some advice on being dead, I got you covered.
Oh, this is gonna be good.
You're gonna need my password.
Am not.
You're always looking out for me. Thank you.